Hi, hello, welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to make an automatic nightlight with just two only components. First, we need the 6 volts relay. As shown in the picture, we'll put two short wires in the normally closed contact. Then, we need the 6 volt solar panel. Connect the DC voltage input in the solar panel, but first, secure it with hot glue and solder the pins through the panel. Remember not to put so many leads or else it will break. Put the terminal block on the top of the relay. Secure it with hot glue. Then, connect the two wires that we soldered lately to the terminal block and tighten it with flat screw. It is now ready for a fast test. As you hear it tickling, when solar panel exposed to the sun, the relay will be powered by the solar energy. Let's attach now the bulb extension. By getting the line 1 and connecting it to the terminal block, the relay will be served as the switch. We should end like this. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in my next video. Babush.